Hi, my name is Apu Kumar. I'm with BlueStacks, and I'm the head of sales and business development. I'm here to talk about some of the fantastic work that we are doing together with AMD to build the next great PC. And here's an example of exactly that. So what we have here is a Windows 8 PC from AMD. This truly is Windows 8. That is the modern UI. That's your classic UI. And what you see running on top of it is the BlueStacks app player, which gives you the full Android experience on your Windows PC. And these are the same mobile apps that I would use on my Android phone, and they're synced over to my PC, so there's no change to the app code. This makes it very easy to bring the apps over, port the apps over, and this scales to hundreds of thousands of games and apps. So here's a quick example. That's Candy Crush Saga. This PC happens to be a touch PC as well, so I could actually play with touch, or I could use my touchpad to play the same games and apps. Let me show you a couple of other examples. This is a game called Riptide. It's a racing game. And you will notice that the graphics are phenomenal. You're playing this game on a PC, but it's an Android game. Now, this game expects to see tilt. It requires an accelerometer. So if you were playing this game on your mobile device, you would tilt the game to move the person on the screen. But what happens on your non-touch PC is we have mapped the keys on the keyboard to allow you to play the game on a non-touch PC, but still get the same experience you would on a mobile device.